Hey, I'm Bryce from All92.3. We're backstage. We're in Mike Shinoda's dress, and we're being very basic.
I've got my paper and markers, but I don't know what I'm going to draw. What do you want me to draw?
A tribute piece to Ben.
He had fish tattoos. It was like one of his earliest tattoos and one of my favorites that he had. So I'll do something fish related.
Yeah,
do something like that.
I
love fish to kill and eat. That's really
favorite food.
Not exactly what I was thinking, but okay.
That's amazing. I'm mesmerized.
Here's our fish. Here's our Chester fish.
Thank you so much.
So this
that
is for
amazing.
You. Try not to rip it.
Can I hug you? Oh.
Thank you. Thanks, you guys.
All right, you guys. Let's show this guy how much New York loves him.
You guys know me for doing mashups. With the set, what I like to do is mash up some things you guys may know. This one is a 4 minor 1 and a Linkin Park 1 together. We start like this. And then we go like this, right?
Where'd you go? I miss you so. Seems like it's been forever that you've been gone. Where'd you go? I miss you so. Seems like it's been forever that you've been gone.
Yeah, yeah. This is not the end, this is not the beginning. Just a voice like a riot rocking every revision. Did you listen to the tone and the violent rhythm? You know the words I said, he's loving them, he's within them. Yeah, it's flying up in the air. We're holding on to something that's invisible there. Cause we're living at the mercy of the pain and the fear. Until we get it, forget it, let it all disappear. She said, some days I feel like shit. Some days I wanna quit and just be normal for a bit. I don't understand why you have to always be gone. I get along, but the trips always feel so long. And I find myself trying to stay by the phone. Cause your voice always helps me and I feel so alone. And I feel like an idiot.
working my day around the car, but when I pick up, I don't have much to say. So I want you to know it's a little fucked up that I'm stuck here waiting at times of fate, telling you how loud it with you and your career.
So much. You feeling good right now? Fantastic. I want to say thank you to 92.3 for helping me out and for supporting Post-Traumatic. And also for this amazing show. For those of you guys that have been supporting, I have a new song out with an artist called Kay Flay. She's not here tonight. I want you guys to sing her part if you can. The song is called Make It Up As I Go.
Keep on running back. Keep on losing faith. Thought I had the answers. Thought I knew the way. My brother said be patient. Mother held my hand. Don't know what I've chasing. Don't know who I am.
Woke up this morning holding my head. Thinking last night is one I'll regret. Washing up the bad decisions. Blurry vision. Losing, I'm still a mess. I have in my mouth, knowing what this all is really about. Knowing there's an explanation, an expiration. I gotta figure shit out. They're asking me if I can't see the darkness down below. And I know it's true, I say I do, and half the time I don't. Maybe I can't make what it may take to leave this thing behind. But I shut my eyes across each line, and every time I keep on running. Darkness down below, and I know it's true. I say I do, and half the time I don't. Maybe
and every time I keep on running back.
Sometimes you say goodbye and you say it over and over and over and over. Sometimes you say goodbye once. Park fans, are you in the building right now? This shit is for you. Why does it feel like life today? So the dance sounds not right today. Why am I so uptight today? Paranoia is all I got left. I don't know what stressed me first, how the pressure was intense. But I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. Into the face of the holding eyes, facing away. Eyes, every time they fall. You know that, but it's time to sink or swim. To the face inside is hearing me. It's like I'm paranoid, looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like I can't stop what I'm hearing within. It's like a face inside. It's like I'm coming to see. It's like I'm paranoid, looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like I can't stop what I'm hearing within. It's like a face inside. It's what?
So much. So we do have some Linkin Park fans out here in the building tonight. I don't have a lot of time tonight, but I do want to say really quickly that I've been actually using, when I go out into the world and I talk about Chester. First of all, make some noise for Chester Bennington. When I go out into the world and I talk about Chester, a lot of times I tell people, in the beginning, there was grief, there was sadness, and we were all just destroyed by what had happened. And at a certain point, I realized that it was our opportunity to celebrate him. And I used Brooklyn and Biggie as an example of the way to do it. So Brooklyn, thank you guys for teaching me and teaching us how to celebrate those who have passed that we love. Thank you, guys. With this song, I've always asked everybody to sing Chester's part as loud as they can, and that's your job tonight. Are you ready? Designed this rhyme to explain in due time.
All I know.
Time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock takes life away. It's
so unreal.
Didn't look out below. Watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on and didn't even know. I wasted it all just to watch you go. I kept everything inside and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to me will eventually be a memory. Time when I tried
so hard, got so far. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all. But in the end,
keep that in mind. I designed this rhyme to remind myself how I tried so hard. In spite of the way you were mocking me, acting like I was part of your property, remembering all the times you fought with me, I'm surprised it got so things aren't the way they were before. You wouldn't even recognize me anymore. Not that you knew me back then, but it all comes back to me in the end. Meant to me will eventually be a memory of a time I tried so hard and got so far. In the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all. In the end, it doesn't even matter. I put my trust in you, pushed as far. When we do this next one, this is another mashup real quick. When we do this next one, we're gonna start with something a little newer, but then we're gonna go back to something a little older, and I want you guys to help me out with it as we go, okay? I'll show you as we do it.
You ready?
All right. This song called Good Goodbye. But then we're gonna do something else, so you'll be ready for it when we get there, ready?
Just throw it away. I'll bleed it out. Take it deeper. Just throw it away. I'll bleed it out. Take it deeper. Just throw it away. Just throw it away. I'll bleed it out. song is called Running From My Shadow. People are stopping us up. Hi, how are you? Listen. When I know where I don't go, when it goes from okay to a oh no, when it goes from R5 to a low blow, when it goes from R5 to a solo, let me tell you what you don't know. I've been down solo, I was looking for something, but tonight that I found it. There's another fist sitting in the room, and I can't find another way to tiptoe around it. I was doing pretty good for a long time, and I can't find any other way to give now. I was putting myself on the sideline, and it's been time, sick, and I live now. There are times when I kick myself, say I'm not sick, and I can't get well. Say I got this, but I chase my tail as if they can't tell. I'm running from my shadow, running from my shadow, but it's still there, chasing me down.
Sorry, but I guess I gotta let you down again.